make a zebra pattern with colored sand. The point of making the pattern to pour white and black sand thinly and randomly. First, pour white sand unevenly, making bumpy surface. Then sprinkle black sand and add thick and thin strokes to zebra stripes. Cover black sand with white sand thinly. You create design only the surface of the glass. But also don't forget to stuff filler sand into the center of a glass. Repeat it randomly.